flies of the last crumbling mountain and the last line roars at the last dusty fountain in the shadow of the forest, though she may be old and worn.